Like, that's the only thing I like, though. That's it.
Back in the day, we had the honey barbecue wings. I'd go up there. Remember, I'd go up there all the time with honey football on Sunday? You get that 20-piece honey barbecue in KFC?
I like Chick-fil-A, too. I'm not a huge...
You won't go to Chick-fil-A. He will not enter it.
No, because there are idiots up there.
Well, you don't like Chick-fil-A, right?
We're just too political. We're too political for me for a while.
Too what?
Too political for a while. I got involved in that shit. And I saw those things where they didn't want to be here. Oh man, you're a food place. There's a really bad company down here. Nothing sells. You don't know those games.
Right.
Like on their business. You should know that. If they want to come out here, they don't need shit.
I never got about that.
We don't go in stores, brother. So we were bastards. It came out to the end of the day. We had no idea.
Yeah.
Okay, we had eight. I think he is 60. Oh, 58, 60.
No, he got been. He's 60, he got two kids, and he been married before. He told Jay and Katie first.
Okay.
And so, because I always say, man, I use the word fang a lot of words. So if they kiss me, I'm going to say, he's fanging people. Yeah, I say that a lot. But because they be making me mad, so I say it. And they're like, Chris, you got to quit saying that around there. And I say, why? I'm like, oh, Lord. So one day, yesterday, Jay got in trouble by her husband when he came in and saw her smoking cigarettes. So we was at a bar one day, and he was sitting next to me, and he said, Chris, I don't know if they told you, but you know I got a husband. I'm like, okay, that's cool. He got a husband. Yes, he told me that. It probably ain't a husband, but he was just letting me know he was gay, so I could, I guess, feel comfortable. It might be fucking make a joke. Mike, somebody walked by his car today and saw a car.
I swear I could make us three laugh. And us three, we would all just bust out. Now if I think we're nuts, we're all standing there and
know it. No one thinks you're nuts. We know you're nuts.
Mike, I'd be literally crying and working.
Nobody is off limits to me. Nobody works off limits.
Yeah.
We got Kyle.
Yeah. He made fun of every guy. Max is a good worker. He came back. Yeah, he had a better job.
He's a great worker.
Works at Target.
Yeah, he's a great
worker. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's a great worker.
Target in Burleson? It's in Burleson?
No, that's a good
Lions.
He said that Candace comes there a lot, too.
Oh, yeah.
He was shot for a while. I guess she doesn't provide some
work. Candace must stay over there.
You know, we in the other hood.
Yeah, what?
We in the other hood.
So it's like more country like out there?
Yeah.
Not really.
It was. We built our house 2 years ago, and it was nice. Country is homes. Yeah. Everything going. They built the whole thing. Ours is like the last street at the end of the community. And we walk into our street, and there's a cow, horse, and field. It's so cool. And that did not
matter.
And all of a sudden, there was a high school and a whole other division. It was so cool that first time we got there. Because the house turned like on a high point. You know, so they built the houses across the city. It was all over. Instead of Broadway, they looked like a camera. Or the sheet track. I was like, oh, this is so great. I'll set up. It was nice for a while. I'm talking about the cattle in the street. All the fields.
Oh, yeah, we can see across the street.
Yeah, I'm talking about the cows. And where high school was better.
Even when the gas house used to be, remember? We could see them right
down the fields. It's crazy. Nowadays, now they got to build a
Just right.
Just right.
Just right.
old lady had a chihuahua out there walking chihuahua. The fucking eight chihuahua in the front branch, man.
I thought it ain't funny.
I know.
Because we have like wild coyotes come. They took their land, so.
Exactly.
It's
not where you want to go.
Right.
Everybody's talking about she became a killer. Yeah. Big on killing animals for no reason, man. I mean, come on, man. Come on, man.
Almost now.
They were?
High five. He was next to Ray Brown. He's the only fan
of my show.
Actually.
He was in Nirvana too. Close enough to hurt me.
Emotions and echoes.
good. That was awesome. That one.
This next song is a classic. Oh, sure you all know. This is Don't Stop Believing by Journey.
This one, Chris? You know this song?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Good one. This is about the closest I'm trying to find a good picture of the bike. That's it right there.
Dude, it's in the garage.
And look at the wife. This one of the days the wife was drunk in the garage. Look at this one of the days when Green Bay lost.
Oh, that gave me shots.
Yeah, remember that shot? We both was in the garage and she got drunk up. Look at my wife. She hot. She go pay inside the garage.
Only fools listen.
Funny. That's my dog right there. You know what his name is? Packer. It's Packer.
That's not shocking.
I love it. Like, she has a lot of wisdom. Show her. Next time she gives all wisdom, I'll show you his picture.
What?
Don't
show. I think I still have mine here.
Could it be a sin? Oh, if I did.
No, I took them off.
Like a river flows swiftly to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand.
Is that you at the bottom? Is you throwing up and you just hot?
I'm out.
This fireball. Fireball done that to you?
I did 7 shots in a row.
Yeah.
It was at my aunt's funeral. That was afterwards. We went back to my cousin's house for sons. And I just kept shooting up. And the one in the red is my cousin's daughter. She was shooting them with me. So we both passed out and she peed on me.
And she finally don't even remember this. She don't remember. She don't remember.
Better than Elvis.
Well.
Maybe we'll get that recorded.
Elvis can shake his legs, that's about it.
Well, the best thing is, Amanda's still around to sing. Amanda's still around to sing. He's not. So you're right, her version is better, David.
Well, there's rumors he's still alive.
Something in the way you're moving makes me feel like one, but I'm the only one who needed to stay fair. It's hard to know which one of us is David. I'm really sure how to feel about it. Something that you know makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
She does walk.
Oh, no way.
You gonna do what?
Oh, you don't have to. You don't want to. All right, let's do it. That's awesome.
Foo Fighters cover band.
I'm sending you a text. Yes, I like I said, I was at Rotary at the Kells, and I don't really care.
They're coming to the car. I'm sitting for that one.
And we were right in front of where the band set up.
You're sitting here.
Oh, you're at the Kells?
Is that your thing?
Yeah, see, I don't really care.
I'll put something else. I'll touch that again.
Some of the slower ballads I like, but whenever they do that real loud,
go ahead and bring it in.
You know, it doesn't have any tune, really.
Yeah. What is it called? The dancing? Or?
What's that?
River dance. Just walking. If you were in an auditorium, and for me to just sit there, we had our.
We went to the Irish Festival last weekend.
Oh, I heard about that. I want to go. What's my party at my house tomorrow night, or Saturday night, at that St. Patrick's Day? Because last year we had it at. Our whole group met at the pub, and everybody was tromping on each other's feet.
Oh, you're about to come.
I'm here right now, so hold on. My daughter and her husband are having a big party. Yeah, 10 acres.
Oh,
they're having all their kids over.
What's that she going to play?
Paper to party there.
Then,
yeah.
You walk?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, dedicate to the man on the couch over there.
It'll probably be great.
Yes,
we have, you know, a shop that you can sleep. We have 20 by 40 porch where they can sleep, or they can sleep in the house for a fire.
You need sleeping bag,
yeah,
my gosh.
Yeah, well, you know, you got one bed, they can do whatever they want to do.
That's right. If they fall, just give them something to fall down on and a blanket, and that's it. They won't feel it till the next day. They're already gone.
You know?
What song is this? When their back hurts, they're better. That's right.
Go ahead and set 10 acres. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Million miles away. Your signal in my distance to every time that I return, I'm
Are you talking about
Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you much. Wrong book.
No, I'm actually from Rolling Stone. In my car, and my husband's from South Texas on a ranch. We have a Longhorn cows.
Oh, really love those. Yeah,
if you look it up on Facebook, it's Hope's Palace.
She got me more cane.
That's what my dinner gonna be tonight. I cannot wait. I love that song.
Trying to figure out how you'll get If you enjoyed that song, you can find it on iTunes, Spotify, Apple Music, and Amazon.
What's the last one? What's the last one? Sandra L. 1818.
To you, what you would charge to do a private party?
Because
I mean, I don't have a whole lot of money, but
I would love to.
Love to.
Yeah.
I have 10 acres of hard things to
hear. All right.
So, and we have had some weddings at
our
house too.
Oh, so. Love to.
But we don't charge anybody to get married there.
Yeah. Oh gosh, yes, we'd love to do that. Sure would.
Or shoot an email. There's an email on the front.
And we can that's a very good one.
Then you can add each other.
Okay. That'll work. Very good.
You know what's funny? Okay, so here's three glasses.
There you go.
No, it's the travel set.
I am, and my daughter has a ride. I want to say that I'm going to be 2 years old. I'm going to be 2 years old. I'm going to be 2 years old. I'm going to be 2 years old.
Thank you.
iTunes, Spotify, Apple Music, and Amazon. So, thank you.
Amazon.